While at Rutgers, Shameka Marshall was a two-time All-American in track and field. She set six school records in both jumps and hurdles and was inducted into the Rutgers Athletics Hall of Fame in 2017. After her time on the track, Marshall served as an assistant track coach at Temple and is now an adjunct professor in the College of Public Health. Marshall's wide range of accolades has earned her the induction as a Big Impact Pioneer, Class of 2022.